Phoenix. I have no goddamn idea what to say. And that's a first for me.
Contact! Grubs at the front gates! All personnel to stand to position!
I'll fill you in after we dealt with our visitors!
Load up and meet me at the front gate! I'll be damned if I let those bastards take this fort!
Grab some weapons and get to the front gate!
Ernie, you're on up! Get on the PA system and call it out!
Okay, will do. All personnel stand to! Hold the front gate! We've got a whole grub battalion out there, people!
Never seen this many of them out here before!
Well, I think we might have pissed them off. We ran into the Queen.
She's alive? God damn it! Phoenix, any more shots you want to share with me?
Not yet.
Incoming!
You still got Hammer of Dawn control, Colonel? You know, the big dangerous one.
I do! The targeting system's screwed! Can't risk it!
Shields down and just let me kill you! Hey, I promise I'll kill you fast! The whole train's humane, bitch!
Come on, drop them!
Yeah, we're dropping them, but they've invited all their cousins!
reserve fuel tank into the yard, and we're gonna blow it sky high! That'll stop these assholes.
Bring it!
Wait for it! Wait for it! No!
Concentrate fire on that fuel tank!
Feel the heat!
The fort is now secure. I repeat, the fort is now secure. All fire control teams to the central courtyard. The place is burning, people. Get those fire stands down.
That's the last of them. For a while, anyway.
Yeah, probably just long enough to get rid of the smell of burning grub. Colonel, we better have that talk now.
That's downright unbelievable, even for that asshole. So, this thing your dad's invented, it'll kill off a Lambent? What about the rest of the grubs?
No guarantees. Just because they turn into Lambent doesn't mean it'll work on them. But we still gotta find out where Azura is.
Shame about the hammer. It's just what we need.
Goddamn thing! It still triggers a few satellites, but forget about accuracy.
Maybe I can fix that.
Baird, here's the disc. Amazed. Bernie, you are not gonna believe this shit.
It'll have to wait, Vic. Is anyone monitoring the radio net? It's Sam and Anya. They're pinned down outside the perimeter.
We're on it, Bernie. Come on, people, lock and load.
I'll get someone to drive the truck for you.
What? Did I miss something, Blondie?
I'll let your old man fill you in. Just keep an eye on his blood pressure. Stay calm, deep breaths, that kind of stuff, okay?
Marcus, let me bring him in. I owe Sam.
Cole, let's get up top and give Dom some covering fire while Baird works on the hammer.
Sam, we're coming up to get you two. Are you guys okay?
We're pinned down. Jason is here. He's on his way. We're low on ammo, Dom.
Hang tight, Anya. We're on our way.
We'll give you cover and fire, Dom. Go get him!
Control.
Just fire up!
Did we fry that bitch?
Looks that way.
All right, everybody get inside. We've got unfinished business to...
What the hell?
Ah!
How was it for you?
Are we done here? Come on, Baird, we got a job to do.
There you go, Azura. No pictures, but plenty of data and maps. Knock yourself out.
But it's an island. How the hell do you hide an island?
That's how. More Prescott's top secret bullshit. What the hell's a maelstrom barrier?
Some kind of shielding device. Wow, an artificial hurricane around the island. Hey, Prescott was really investing in the crazy tyrant technology. I almost admire that. But it looks like the only way in is to go under it.
Well, there's an old sub laid up at the shipyard in Endeavor.
Yeah, if it's seaworthy, if you can get the motors running, and if you can fuel it.
Now, son, that's where I come in. I'm ex-merchant Navy. I can fix it, drive it, and fuel it. If you can find a place to fill the tanker.
We can detour via Mercy or Char. I know Mercy. It's an emulsion pumping station. Let's try there first.
You sure you want to go there?
What, because it's Maria's hometown? I can handle that now. And we need the fuel.
Noticing you haven't insisted on coming along, Colonel.
I didn't surrender this town in the last war, and I'll be damned if I'm going to abandon it to a bunch of glowy grubs now. Right, Bernie?
Yeah, we're too old to run. We'll just sit on the front porch and blow the shit out of anything that moves.
Baird, Cole, you go find reinforcements. Sub or no sub, we'll be screwed if we don't get some backup. We need transport, weapons, and anyone who can fight. Okay, let's roll. Emulsion field ahead! Take it steady, people!
Marcus, there's no other route to Mercy. We're gonna have to drive through that shit.
Heads up! We got buzzards coming in!
No choice now, Marcus. We gotta get out of here!
Okay, hit the metal! Go, go, go! Reavers on our ass, people!
Reaver on the road! Shoot it!
To hell and full of vapor. Let's try blowing some holes in them. Brace for this, people. It's gonna be close.
Well, that worked. We're gonna crash if we don't make a gap soon.
That's our way out. Concentrate your...
Oh, yeah, that's what I'm talking about.
Okay, let's see what else they've lined up for us. Get in front and plow him out of the way!
Coming through!
Ooh-wee!
mercy. Airport's right ahead. See it?
Yep. And I'll open the door for it.
How you holding up, Dizzy? Pissed off grubs back there. I thought you said this town was occupied.
Yeah. It was busier than a fiddler's elbow a few months ago.
People don't abandon a fuel depot for no reason.
Okay. Keep an eye out for grubs. We might need to get out fast.
Oh, shit! Looks like they shut down the main pump.
The controls have to be somewhere along this pipeline.
All right, let's follow it. Jace, Dizzy. You stay here while we check out the town.
Hello? Anybody home? We just need some fuel. So when were you last here, Dom?
15 years. Maria's family, they're buried near the church. I wanted to bury her and the kids here, too.
Everybody stop. Look, the pipeline's rigged.
Stay sharp, people. Could be an ambush.
Look out, it's got a motion sensor!
Marcus, got a disarm. Well, so far so good.
No signs of fighting. Or grubs.
Look, there's another charge.
This isn't a trap. It's sabotage.
Let's just disarm it and keep moving.
Marcus, we've got another charge.
Somebody definitely wants to.
Take cover! Hey, check fire! We're gears! Gears!
Get your hands off those goddamn charges!
Did you rig the pipeline? You want to blow this place up?
Yeah! I gotta stop this thing from spreading! Just let me get on with the job!
What thing? You got an epidemic?
How the hell should I know what it is? It's some kind of fever! People started burning up, screaming and fighting, turning crazy. And I'm dead if I'm gonna turn up like that. Like some rabid dog, not even human no more.
You better come with us. We can get you some help.
No, it's too late. Leave me alone.
Hey, come back. We need to know where else you've laid charges.
Well, he was interesting.
Whatever fever he was talking about, I hope it's not contagious.
Let's just follow the pipeline and get the pump started.
Hey, wet cog! Don't run! We're on your side! Where'd he go?
Maybe he's the one that's gone nuts and they're hiding from him.
Looks like the pipeline takes us into the sewers. Let's go.
Can you hear something? Apart from the water.
Stranded. Probably hiding down here.
Oh, God. It's the crazy old man. But what killed him?
Well, it wasn't a fever. All right, it's close quarters down here, so let's split up and give ourselves some elbow room. Dom, Sam, go right. Anya, stick with me.
Yeah!
We've got to get that ramp down!
How can humans turn Lambent? It only affects Locust.
Yeah, well, now it's jumped the species barrier again. Dizzy, we've got Lambent humans!
You shit, Reason!
I wish. We've got to stop them getting out.
We gotta get that pipeline working first. I know we're in shit, but that sub ain't gonna run on piss and moonshine.
Huh. Lambent humans. No wonder the old guy wanted to frag the place.
Is that it? We all gonna end up like them? Former humans?
No. We're getting out. We grab the fuel and we're out of here.
My great idea to come here. Sorry, Marcus.
It's just as well we did. Now we know the whole human race could turn Lambent if we don't do something about it.
We've got more bearings!
Ah, crap.
Hey, look up there.
Can you get to the machine gun? It's still loaded!
Come on, we need two people on that gun!
Years. You're the last people we expected to see.
Hey, are you feeling okay?
Fine, so far. But he's not looking too good.
Is this how it starts?
Yeah. You've seen this before? Because this ain't just rustling.
Come on, we gotta get to that fuel pump!
The wall!
Okay, we're clear for now.
Looks like they rerouted the pipeline through the church. Let's go.
I am not gonna end up like them. I bloody well am not.
You won't, Sam. I've got your back.
The grubs are gonna be here soon, Marcus. We're running out of time to fuel up.
All right, let's find that pump and get the fuel flowing. Okay, that's it. Dom, we'll deal with the pump.
Thanks, but don't wait for me if anything goes wrong.
Just make it fast.
Baby, I'm sorry I couldn't bring you home. But you're with the kids now. That's home, yeah? I'll see you all again one day. Look, Marcus is busy saving the world again, so I gotta be there for him. Sleep tight, sweetheart.
Dizzy, the fuel's online. Stand by.
Somehow, I don't think that's the choir.
We finish this bunch and then we get the hell out of here, okay?
You think the old guy laid enough explosives to blow the town?
No, but it will put a big hole in it.
Then we'll have to settle for slowing them down. Dizzy, we're done here. We're on our way. Dom, what's the fastest way back to the fuel station?
Just cut through the vault under the church. It used to be an air raid shelter in the Pendulum Wars.
Better hope we've cleared out the Lambent.
Ugh. Smell those emulsion fumes. It used to be like this.
Hey, Marcus. Your father thinks it's emulsion that's killing Sarah, right?
Yeah. We killed to get the stuff. Now it's killing us.
Yo, Marcus, we got grubs! Up the highway!
Is the tanker ready to roll?
She's still spewing fuel, Marcus. I can't plug all the leaks. She ain't going nowhere.
Oh, shit. All right, leave the damn thing. Get to the pickup.
Roger that. We'll be locked and ready to go.
Marcus! Come on, we're good to go!
We're cut off!
Yeah.
on! There's nothing you can do! Stop
get
it!
Get off me! God Stop damn it! Let me get him out of there!
It's okay, Marcus. It's okay. Come on. We gotta go now. Your father still needs us.